I recently posted a video comparing ChatGPT 5 and GPT 4o related to coding prompts. And these are the comments that I got for that video. Everybody agreed that GPT 5 was better than GPT 4 in coding, but when it comes to human interaction and storytelling, literally everyone said GPT 4o was better, and some even requested, is there any way to get GPT 4o back? I mean, by the way, if you want to watch that video, you can just click on the card on top. And not only in my YouTube comments, in fact, in Reddit, Twitter, everywhere, people just wanted to get back 4o. For example, this particular user said 4o isn't just a model, it was a friend which comforted her when she was in her sad phase. And all these users pointed out the same thing. GPT 4o was more like a friend, its responses were like so funny, it was more meaningful and it had a soul. Whereas GPT 5 responses, of course it does better, but they don't feel that connection. And even Sam Altman has tweeted about this. He literally said, we for sure underestimated how much some of the things that people like in 4o matter to them, even if GPT 5 performs better in most ways. In case if you have ChatGPT's plus subscription, you can still use 4o model. All you have to do is you need to go to settings and toggle show legacy models, and after that you can just select the 4o model from the models list. So what I feel the solution to this problem could be, either OpenAI can optimize or fine-tune the GPT 5 model to respond in a more interactive way, or the way that 4o had responded, or simply they can bring back the 4o model for all the free users also, like having a toggle between 4o and GPT-5. And I also guess this is probably the first time in OpenAI's model launch history people actually want to use a old model rather than the newly launched model, even though the newly launched model is better in many ways. And do let me know in the comments, what model do you think and what you like and what's your stand about this. Check the playlist of my channel. There are a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.